chairman, who is also the chairman of the FA committee. My colleagues from ESCO, directors from the various clubs, club reps who are here, the general secretary, the newly minted general secretary of the FA, reps from responders, MTN and Star Times. Sometimes it's very dangerous when you start listing these because you are likely to miss some important press. And especially if you're not careful, you miss the Ghana Supporters Union. I don't want to miss that. The media, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. When you have an opportunity to speak on behalf of the president of FA, I always have this joke to make, that it is the time that you become the president of the FA without going through any elections. So you have 5 minutes of presidency of FA, and you wouldn't have gone through the toils of he becoming the president of the FA. So it's a moment you have to enjoy while it lasts. Colleagues, let me first of all congratulate the chairman of the FA committee and the planning committee, the FA committee, for working on time on schedule to bring this event. This event is just not the launch, I understand, but the draw for the competition. And I also know that this current FA came with a strong promise to Ghanaians that we will deliver football to Ghanaians for them to enjoy the football in peace and in safety. And it is for this reason, that the FA is quite livid about the incident of the Baba Yara stadium. And I'm very happy to, some of you have already read it, that the FA has taken the necessary steps by suspending my old friends, as I'm supposed to complain, until the finality is read through the disciplinary committee. I'm saying this to assure our football-loving populace that we will deliver football in peace and in safety for you. That incident is as bad as it is, but let us make it a blip and not make it happen again. The FA Cup competition is a very special competition, as the chairman alluded to, because that is the truly Obia-Obia competition. And that is where the mighty falls, even at the hands of the unknown. So it really brings out the best that is not known. And therefore, it makes this competition unique, special, and very interesting. And I hope that these qualities will show up. We are in an era of good football. We are in an era of football that is going to compete with what happens elsewhere. I think this FA ESCO is very committed to bringing this football, to modernizing football. It will not be too long. I know they are working very hard. We are working very hard at that. That teams will be able to access information, their matches, full and all the analysis, so that they can use that in their training and for their future planning. It is the wish of the president to have been here. Yes, he was once the chairman of this committee. And I remember it was when he was the chairman of the committee that I was invited as a guest speaker in a different capacity. So this is really a love to be here. But other equally challenging responsibilities are taken elsewhere. We want to wish all of us very well. We want to succeed with you. And he promises that you'll be attending some of the matches. So don't be surprised when you find him far in the depth of